working in SOLIDWORKS, you might get this message when starting a new document. In most cases, this error message is due to a missing template in the template location and can be corrected by changing the location. However, you might encounter this issue if you have PDM. If the file paths are correct, you might not have a local copy of the file. Simply right-click on the template folder and press Get Latest. Then the file will be retrieved to your hard drive. If this is a reoccurring issue, you might want to speak to your CAD administrator. The CAD administrator can ensure that the cache is refreshed at login.